president said today, we don't know if this was workplace violence or an act of terror. These attackers were coordinated, they left booby traps, and they filmed reportedly their attacks with GoPros. That sounds a lot like something that we hear about terrorists doing. What kind of workplace violence have you ever heard of where that kind of coordination, that kind of execution was involved?
Well, Peter, I think this sort of goes to where I started the briefing today, which is that you've pulled out a couple of facts, some of which I don't believe have been confirmed, to jump to a conclusion about that. And I would strongly encourage people to not do that until the FBI has an opportunity to consider all of the facts at stake here. One of those facts is that this individual carried out the violence at his workplace.